Once upon a time, there was a magical kingdom, a beloved of all ages, a place where happiness flourished. The caretaker of this park was a little fella who lived for fun and adventure. Over fun and dark light. If the park could be turned to evil, it would be a powerful tool for the powers of darkness. As the malevolent magic spread throughout the kingdom, it was claimed as a playground for all that is bad.